Work is infinite. You're never going to run out of it. Whether you work an 8-hour day, 10-hour day, or 12-hour day, whether you work 5 days a week or 7 days a week, you're never going to come to a point in your work life where you say you're done. Life is a different story. Our lives do have an ending. So what's my point? My point here is, especially in the market that we're in right now, loan originators, real estate agents, I'm talking to you. We probably feel like no matter how hard we work on any given day, there's just not enough deals out there for us to be satisfied with the business that we're doing. So how do we create a life that has balance? How do we be intentional about the things that we need to do to drive our business while also making sure we don't miss the important things in life, right? It really all comes down to what's on your daily schedule. Now, here's the thing I want to share with you is that, you know, I've always taught and I always preach about being intentional about the things that we do at work. But what I probably don't talk about enough is, are you intentional with the time that you take off, right? Do you look at your schedule from the standpoint of it has a beginning and it has an end? Are you putting things on your calendar like making sure you're at your kid's ball game, making sure you're at a recital or a practice, or maybe even taking some time to take your wife or your loved one out on a date? You know, I think it's just as important to schedule those things as I do the things that are intentional about your business. And what about vacation, right? Are you taking time to make sure that you're planning out time, whether it's a long weekend or whether it's a week-long or two-week-long vacation? Are you planning ahead? Here's one of the things that I've learned over the years, and I'm real bad at doing this, is that I get so busy in the grind of the day-to-day that when I get to a point where my body is telling me, yo, Bryan, it's time to take a rest, it's time to relax, it's time to rest, it's time to recharge, a lot of times at the point my body tells me, hey, Bryan, this is what's going on, and I look ahead at my schedule, there's oftentimes things that are on my schedule that I just can't get rid of that are now preventing me from taking time off 2 weeks, 3 weeks, maybe a month in advance. So my encouragement to you is this. Take a look at your calendar today. Plan your next vacation. You don't got to plan where it is. You don't even got to book the tickets. But block off the time. Protect the time to make sure that you take time to rest, relax, and recharge. If there's anything that you need, please know I'm always here to serve.